What's going on, guys? It's your boy Chad. We're back here for another video, guys. It's been a minute, guys. It's been a minute, but I've been working on something. I've been working on this new clothing line I just dropped, guys. Finally got that out, guys. This is one of the hoodies I'm wearing right now. Finally got that out. So now I'm going to be start uploading a little bit more than I usually have. Anyways, guys, we're going to check out Blackpink Jenny Killed This Love. Man, can we go check this out? See what Jimmy all about. And yeah, the girl, I mean, already know. I haven't been in this in a minute. I've been seeing all you guys' comments. What y'all wanted me to do? Everybody just showing love. Well, let's go ahead and check this out. And if you want to check out this hoodie, I put the link down in the description. So you guys can go check that out. But let's go ahead and get into this video. All right, let's go. Jenny something else, man. Jenny is something else. Girl was killing it the whole time. I mean, they always killing it the whole time. Just killed his love. Man. Yeah, they was killing it, guys. I'm telling you. Killed his love. I mean, that got me one of my top songs from Blackpink. All the songs are pretty good, though. All the songs are pretty good. I mean, the group is perfect. Like, you can't break this group up. the group is just freaking perfect. I don't know how to say this, but you guys know what I'm talking about. I know you guys can feel it too a little bit, though. Somewhat. Feel it? The group is freaking perfect.
Yes!
Sure, I don't know. I mean, I like the group, though. You know what I'm feeling? Anyways, guys. That's gonna be it for this video. Remember, check out the link in the description about the hoodies or about my little clothing line that I made. Just came out, guys. Rewind. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Leave a like and leave a comment under this video, guys, if you enjoyed that. Enjoy Jenny. Let me know what you guys want to see next. I'm gonna see you guys later. Peace.
Oh wait, shit. Roxanne, Roxanne.